Sumit from theatre films to writing to web series. Tell us everything about your journey. Like, how has your journey been like?
Very tough. If I may concise everything, it's been it's been very, very exciting, and I think every medium has its own advantages. Every medium gives you a little and takes a little from you. So yeah, the journey has been fantastic. I wouldn't want to change anything.
Kalki,
yeah.
Tell us the story behind Ribbon. Like, what was that one thing which made you say yes?
Ribbon. The one thing that made me say yes in Ribbon was that I get pregnant, yeah, and have a baby. I have never done that before in a single film or in life for that matter. So I knew it would be a new discovery, and there was a lot of research, which I was very excited.
So, like, what is your role in Ribbon like?
I'm playing Sahana's husband. My name is Karan in the film, and I'm playing a nice guy. I specialize in that. In life also, I play that part very well. I have expertise on being a nice guy, and then in this film, you get to see the nice guy turn into a not so nice guy when problems arise and when they are faced with tough situations. You know, you're trying to lose the mask of a nice guy, and you know, the little bit of Haramipan that I have inside me comes out.
Kalki, Ribbon is a modern take on a city-based couple who are working and also have their personal lives. So in real life, how do you maintain a balance between your work and your personal life?
It's hard. It's hard to balance work and personal life. I think there are times where work takes a front seat and personal takes a back seat, and vice versa. It's good to be able to have a balance between the two. I'm still learning it for sure. But you know, things change with time. Like in my 30s, you were saying we spend a lot more time with our parents than we did in our 20s. So I think we prioritize different things at different times in your life.
Sumit, Ribbon is about the real issues that any normal couple faces. So is this relevant in real life? What is your take on that?
Yes. I mean, the best part about the film is that it's a very relevant film. It's a very contemporary film. It deals with actual issues that a couple faces. And the way the film is shot also is very, very realistic. It's not dramatic. It's not melodramatic. It's as real as real can get in a film. So yeah, I mean, I think that's the USP of the film. And it's very, very relatable.
Kalki, tell us everything about any future projects which are upcoming.
Future projects. One is, of course, Dear Dear, then there's Scholar's Work. But this film, Ribbon, is coming out on the 3rd of November, most importantly. Please come and see it. It's a wonderful film.
Yeah, and you'll also get to see Kalki doing a vulnerable character. Very like, you know. I wanted to see Kalki.
You will get to see Sumit playing a serious character.
Sumit, tell us everything about how has your experience changed? Like, you've worked in web series as well for TVF, and now you're acting. So which is more challenging, working in a web series or working in a film?
I think it's the same. For an actor, it's pretty much the same. I mean, I'm not doing any different kind of acting or any of that. This film, particularly the way it is shot and the, like I said before, is very, very different. So that had its own challenges because we were doing very, very long takes, you know, and it was not, we didn't have to memorize lines and say it. It was more on the spot and it was improvised and very organic.
Live with the fumble.
So in that sense, it had its own challenges and good challenges.
Kalki, you were always known for playing like very different and out of the box characters. So are you like very selective when it comes to doing roles?
Not at all. I think you can only be as choosy as the work that comes your way. You know, if it's not coming your way, you're not going to do those things. So you choose within what you have. And I actually do a lot of the stuff that's offered to me.
I think this year Kalki has beaten Akshay Kumar in the number of releases.
Yeah, that's true. I have four releases this year. Four
what is the message that you like to give your viewers for the film?
That please come and watch Ribbon on the 3rd and please enjoy the film. It's a very, very relatable film.
Yes, it's a film that, you know, the stuff that happens will happen to you if it hasn't already happened. And it's, yeah, we'll understand you.
It was nice talking to you.
It was really nice talking to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.